Crime Solvers need your help to solve a credit card fraud case. Around noontime on Friday, December 7th, a man was working out at Riverside Wellness and Fitness on Robious Road near Huguenot. While there, his locker was broken into, his car keys stolen, and his wallet was then taken from his car. The thief used the victim's cards to rack up illegal purchases, and pictures of the white male suspect can be seen at crimesolvers.net. If you can identify him, call, click, or text your tip through Crime Solvers. You'll stay anonymous and could earn a cash reward. So take the time to solve the crime.